Oh, that gets a good amen in there, doesn't it? Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb.